sudah si DJ Harold. DJ Harold, ini kau yang mau interview sebab kau yang mau coba.
Saya mau coba, Pak, sebab saya nampak di IG kan macam saya rasa saya belum pernah coba lagi ini. Ah, ini apa? Satu saja memang dia punya satu saja dia punya flavor. This is fruity. Apa di sini kau tu? The taste is not that strong. Okay, tidak berapa strong sangat dia punya lihing bandingkan hing bandingkan. No, this is fruit beer. So this is made from mango and pineapple, and with soda lah of course. Okay, this is fruity, not so strong, very nice. Okay, yang passion. Okay, this is. If you can see closely. Macam dia ada apa tuh di dalam dia tuh? Dia punya samai-samai. Okay, we try the what do you call? This is passion fruit. This is nice. This is way better than fruity actually. Yes. This is macam kalau kau minum ini kan, you can taste of sabahan. Right. Taste of sabahan.
Depan kamera sebegini lah.
Okay.
Tell me what you think.
I like that one, guys.
I like this one.
Dia macam nasi sikit. How about this one? This is fruity. Okay, you try this one. This is fruity. Okay, tell me about this fruity. Which one you like best?
Ini fruity yang mix pineapple sama mango. Ini ada mild sikit, saya lagi suka passion. Dia punya rasa ada
Okay, selain daripada di KDCA, di mana lagi dorong boleh dapat ini produk?
Kami juga ada menjual 2 bulan sekali di Jesserton Artisan Market. Ada juga kami supply di outlet di Atukoi Cafe. Di ITCC, Avanus, and some of our products we are supply PE hotels juga. Yes.